like to welcome all of you to our Bond International College and Bond commencement ceremonies.
First of all, I would like to express my utmost congratulations to all the graduating students. And today, I think, is a very special day. It will be remembered because it means a brand new start in your academic career, and also a very good, important milestone in your life.
All of you have played an active role in making Bond a great place to work and study. Without taking anything away from the achievements of the rest of the student body, I think it is fair to say that there are two graduates here whose community-mindedness, effort, and yes, longevity have shaped what it means to be a member of the Bond School community. I'm talking, of course, about Chelsea Campbell and Michael Hack.
I've known him since he was about 3 years of age. He is one of the best students I've ever had to teach. Very hardworking, very considerate of other students in his class, and just an all-around great guy.
We wish Chelsea all the success in the future. One thing I can say about Chelsea is that she is a fierce, and I've used competitive before, but she's a fierce advocate for her family.
Now is the time of the ceremony that we'd like to acknowledge our non-graduating students, the students of grade 9, 10, 11, and ESL, who will be receiving some special awards today. Alicia Reed. Alicia Reed is receiving the award for English. Rhea will be receiving the Geography Award, the Science Award. Ali will be receiving the Business Award for grade 9. Congratulations.
You don't have confidence in life, you can't do anything. So I see William's got that now, and that's a huge thing.
Receiving the award for grade 9 art. Congratulations to all of you.
That's awesome. I'm glad you tucked your shirt in. Thank you. Come up here and get this. Congratulations.
Grade 11 accounting. And the best class ever, grade 11 chemistry. Congratulations.
Now the OSSC certificates for graduate subject awards and special awards will be presented. Called MVP award, then the President's Award for Citizenship. Aurora, lovely Aurora, going to University of Toronto, taking the Rotman Commerce. She's also been awarded $16,000 scholarship. The Calculus and Vectors Award, and Certificate of Distinction for the Canadian Senior Mathematics Competition. Congratulations. Edison plans on going to Carleton University studying science. Congratulations, Edison.
English Award, the Biology Award, and the Chemistry Award. Congratulations.
All students.
For chemical engineering, he is also received.
It's sad to think I'll be moving on to a school where the two of you won't be. But rest assured, my character traits and mon français will be with me forever. I'm forever grateful for all that you've done for me. So thank you, Ms. Sorburn and Ms. Chabra, for being such great mentors.
Well, just on behalf of Dr. Lee, our president, I would like to thank our special guests. And I asked Ms. Phillips, head of student services, to present a token of our appreciation for being here, our yearbook, and we appreciate it very much.